First and foremost, welcome back, everybody. It's your boy, Psychros, and of course, the godfather of the troll community, 007. Now, we all are wondering what happened to Real Talk, right? I'm sure all your heads are buzzing and you'll have tons of questions for us, and here we are today to answer any question you guys would like to know.
Was some channel called Wings Dome or some shit like that.
Oh, they're not gonna be back long. Not gonna be back long. Because they can't control themselves. I mean, you guys want me to address the Real Talk situation? Here's everything. Real Talk has threatened to sue me for giving them false flags. They also have lied about sending me a cease and desist letter. I've received no cease and desist letter. If it's in the mail, it might be in the mail, but at this point, I've not received one. Second off, if they were false flags, why is both of their strikes stuck? Ask them that. Why have both of their strikes stuck? Why have they not tried to counterclaim either strike? Because here's the thing. You're not allowed to recreate an entire another stream on Twitch and put like some stupid ass cartoon over and consider it transformative. They're recreating my entire stream in its entirety behind their stream. That is an infringement of copyright. And if they want to sue me, by all means sue me, but be ready for it. Because I will countersue. And I'm going to countersue you for the amount of money I lost from my Twitch partnership plus hardship. And all your information that you try to protect is going to be out there. Because it's going to get covered by every video game outlet in the world. Or you can go create your own fucking content like everybody else on the planet. This ain't a meltdown. I'm not mad. But I'm not going to be pushed around either. Why am I bringing it up? Because they're probably going to get bullied into like doing something that's detrimental to them, because if they restream me for any length of time, I'm going to file the DMCA again, because what they're doing is wrong. Base Mud, I thank you for the gift of sub. I don't care about that sub. You might as well wipe your ass for that $5. He gifted me a sub on Real Talk,
dude.
I'm not mad. I'm just spitting the facts to these kids. People are trying to make me seem ungrateful because somebody gifted me a sub to a channel that obviously is stealing my content. I don't want to take this to court. All I want them is to stop stealing my content. I'll take it to court. I'm not going to let them sit here and bully me, though. No, that's not how fair use works. You're not allowed to steal. You're not allowed to use my content without my express written permission. How am I breaking Twitch TOS again? Not a threat, dude. Saying please don't restream my stuff, or I will use my rights to, you know, protect my copyright is not a threat. I already did a mass unban, FPS Quacker. Anybody that's banned right now got banned within the last 24 hours. Yeah, my channel's getting, like, extorted on YouTube. The fact is, these little kids just need to, like, man up and go get a real fucking job and stop trying to make money off my name. Like, they can create their own content, but they're not good enough to create their own content. I just don't understand, like, why they think that having a stream dedicated to bullying somebody under the veil of criticism is going to stick on Twitch. I've already put a strike on them for bullying, and Twitch backed me up, and they got a day ban. And my second strike was a DMCA takedown, which got them a week ban. The third one deletes their channel. Like, you've been hit on both fronts. I mean, I don't even have to get them with DMCA. I literally can do the same way I got my partnership taken from me. I could take one of their videos from YouTube where they're criticizing me and put that up there, and they'll get banned for off-site conduct. It all costs me money, dude. I'm the loser in all this. Oh, right. Oh, come.
Oh,
really?
What the fuck, man?
He was outside of the capture zone, so I didn't think he was in there.
I seen you got on that Vanguard heat the other night.
Yeah, shit was lame.
You still have Nuclear Man following you around?
Yep. Here's fair use.
Purpose and character of use, including whether the use of commercial nature is or for non-educational purpose, or to look at how party claims fair use is used in commercial copyright work. It's more likely to find a non-profit educational non-commercial use as fair. This does not mean, however, that all non-profit educational commercial uses are fair, and all commercial uses are not fair. Instead, there's a vast purpose and character to use against the other factors below. Additionally, transformative uses are more likely to be considered fair. Transformative uses are those that add something new with a further purpose or different character, and do not substitute for the original use of the work.
It's ridiculous. I don't know why they make it this way. They make it this way because they want to make that free money. Are they restreaming me right now? Because it's been more than 15 minutes. My information I just read was from copyright.government.
and it's like, it's not going to be like 2 and 3 where I haven't played it previously.
You know what's funny? You know what's funny about what you're saying, Mer Hines? If they actually use their own content, they'd have less than 400 viewers. They can talk to me all they want. File me some court papers. Because they're the ones that's threatening to take me to court. I'm not threatening to take them. I'm just saying, I'm like, you're sitting around bullying me and getting paid to bully me while stealing my content.
Yeah, I haven't got much donations today.
I actually don't have no Doritos. Why, you wanna hit me up? You wanna DoorDash me some Doritos, homie? Give me some Doritos and like a Mountain Dew? Real Talk is over here talking about taking me to court, 672.
It's all on you.
He's right side of the hallway.
Come on, he stunned me. Come on.
Cover me.
Bushy, I'm dead.
He killed me.
Take a moment to regroup.
GG.
Oh, this guy GG'd us. Okay.
Capture that flag.
They really should make it so crouch walking doesn't kill your footsteps.
That one dude, all he did was like slink around like crouch walk and shit. Like, yeah, but like, it's all about making money. It's not about viewers. Like, here I have to deal with chargebacks. Well, look at it this way. If you go and watch those troll videos, you're essentially watching CNN. What was I just saying?
You were saying that you've had a ton of hardship in your life, so you're not afraid of trolls or something like that.
Oh, yeah. I've dealt with more stress than one human should be able to deal with. Like, the amount of stress I have to deal with based off shit I said years ago is to the point it's unfair. It's like, I even pointed out to him, like, most of these clips, you were like 8 or 9 when they came out, and you're in your 20s now. It's like, get a life, dude. It was set for comedy. If we make $100 in donations, I'll guarantee we'll do with the Fall Guys. No, the only time she's played Fall Guys, my YouTube got struck.
Shorty, he's...
What? I know he moved, but I thought he was going to wait me out because he had health advantage. I've ever tried playing without my glasses. Where are we at donation-wise? That sounds like a donation goal. But if we reach $100 in donations, we'll 100% play. She's actually on her way home now. She's coming home early. She probably wants to stay asleep in her bed tonight. Don't give him a peek. I got Asteroid 40s, dude. Like, wait till my headset's awful. Damn, right side TVs.
Oh, fuck off, dude. Seriously?
I thought I seen him, like, touch the flag a couple times.
Get to work.
What?
You fucking scumbag.
Sorry, like, I can't... The snipers are rough for me. No, we're gonna do Fall Guys later if we reach $100 worth of tips. Oh, man, I had no chance against that. I didn't see a damn thing. I literally got hit with a stun grenade.
You're our last active battle asset.
Oh, wow, good job, dude.
Nice.
Bullshit!
Bitch.
Oh, thank you. Alright, guys, that's gonna be it for today. Abby, fucking leave, dude.
Come here, girl.
Fuck you, get banned.
Come to the bed.
Fuck you, get banned.
VIP.
Fuck you, get banned.
Drinks on me.
Fuck you, get banned.
What you twerking with?
Fuck you, get banned.
Look at those hips.
Fuck you, get banned.
You make me smile.
Fuck you, get banned.
Go ahead, child.
Fuck you, get banned.
Get your sexy up.
Fuck you, get banned.
Get your sexy up.
Fuck